Actor Sidharth Malhotra, after being reprimanded by actor-producer Neetu Chandra, has apologized for his comment on Bhojpuri and said he didn't mean any disrespect to the language. I recently tried speaking a new language while I was on a TV show. In the process, if I inadvertently hurt anyone's feelings or sentiments, I apologize and assure you that no disrespect was meant in any way. Sidharth tweeted. Sidharth was promoting his upcoming film Aiyaary on a reality TV show where he was given a task of repeating dialogues from superstar Salman Khan's film Tiger Zinda Hai in Bhojpuri. However, the actor ended up saying the language gives a latrine kind of feeling. Actress Neetu Chandra took to Twitter to slam Sidharth. Neetu wrote, "So disappointed, Sidharth Malhotra, someone who is so fortunate to work with the best, who despite being an outsider has made a name for himself, for you to use your words so loosely to disrespect Bhojpuri on national television. Shocked. How on earth does speaking Bhojpuri gives you a latrine feeling? Shame on you." Aiyaary is releasing on February 9.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.